What up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my life. Today you have a hair tutorial. Who would have thought I would do a hair tutorial? Because I always tell everybody, I don't like doing hair. So here we are. I tried out some new products today. I tried out Hempz. If you haven't heard of Hempz, Hempz is awesome. This is their logo. No, you can't smoke it. So sit back down. So I tried their herbal line, and I tried their hairspray, and I tried their dry shampoo. I think they're bomb. And then I also used Invisibobbles. I would show you this Invisibobble, but somehow I have tangled it up, and I am slightly embarrassed. So just stay tuned, keep watching if you want to see me do this bun. What up, everybody? So we're gonna do a hair tutorial. I never do hair tutorials. I hardly even do makeup tutorials. Who am I kidding? I need to work on that. That is part of my new year, new me. I'm not doing resolution, but it is a new year, so it's a new me. So we're gonna work a little harder for you guys, okay? So I have some dirty hair. It's not too bad, you know, but it's a little funky. I'm gonna do a messy bun, I think, today. So, but first, it's just a little gross. So I'm gonna put some dry shampoo in it. The one I'm trying, it's a new one that I'm trying, and it is by Hempz. And it is their herbal line. It's their instant dry shampoo. So I'm gonna spray this at my roots, just kind of run it through a little bit. So my hair went to a pony. I'm gonna leave these little wisps out. Give me a little something by my cheekies. We'll flat iron them after we're done. I'm gonna go ahead and smooth up the back of my hair. I'm not gonna use gel just because my hair is straight and I wanna kinda keep it straight. I don't want it to have like, the gel can make it too wet and make my curl pattern show through. We don't want that. So I'm gonna use Hempz Skin from their herbal line, and it's their workable hairspray. And it's a medium hold. So I'm just gonna spray this and kinda like use that to kinda help stick my hair. Bobble, put it up. We won't see it, but it is cute. I like it because they don't pull your hair out. They don't leave those creases when you take it out either. Okay, so now that my hair is up in a pony, slick, this little bump, we won't see it because we're going to be using extensions and making a bun, a bigger bun. My hair is growing, it's getting longer, but go bigger at home, right? So I'm gonna be taking some old extensions that I have that match my hair really well. And I'm just gonna be wrapping them around my Invisibobble. You can pin it if you want to, but I like to kind of just wrapping it. pin it so it stays there, because I might brush through it all after I have them all wrapped around the ponytail. So you want to make sure it's somewhat secure. You don't want someone snatching off your butt. My weave ain't going anywhere today, honey. Take another Invisibobble. Keep the hair like this. Right here. Just bloop. I can just move this around. Now here's my short little hair. We won't see that in a minute either. So I'm gonna tuck this around here. Tuck that up underneath. Pull this around. And I kinda like to hairspray it as I'm working with it, so then it doesn't get too out of control. Keeps the frizz down. We are gonna be messy, and because this is a lazy day, but you know, I still gotta fine tune it a little bit, right? Just a little bit. More of our hairspray. Just kind of mold it. You see me just frying down here because I can't pick up these dang bobby pins. It makes me so mad. So dang mad. My hair's short, so I don't mind doing it because I want a fuller bun. So it's completely optional. It's up to you, but I love this. Like, when I'm lazy and I don't want to do a lot, this is what I do, because I always say I don't want to do my hair and I end up doing it, but whatever. I'm so cute at the end though, right? That's all that matters. I hope you guys had a good new year and you continue to thrive in this 2018. Love your family, just put out positive vibes.